my friend, but I don't know if you know who I am.
So you didn't hold your cut on the ramp, and so you just slid out. So you know, like when you're on the water cutting to get to the ramp, you're gonna do that same exact thing.
You all right, Kale?
Yeah, I'm good.
All the way on the ramp. So you cut like this the ramp, just keep that cut. Hey, Kale, we back us up on top.
I can feel it coming in the air tonight.
They're gonna flatten out.
Hold it on, okay.
Yeah, hold that pressure, but they're gonna go flat. But you gotta keep the pressure on the right ski. And then when you land, you got leg muscles, use them. You just gotta it's okay to come down,
yeah.
Flex your muscles a little bit.
Alright.
You tell him, Sean.
Yeah, bunch of snoodles, pansies around here. You just to like eat your poof to breakfast or something?
Richmond, what was that?
You okay?
Apparently that was on my toes a little too much.
Oh, you stopped cutting on the ramp. It slid out on you again.
Really?
Yep.
Yeah. Well, that's good.
Okay, I'll see you.
Yeah, the ramp doesn't hurt as much as it looks either.
You alright, man?
Yeah. I'm done.
Will you find me in the morning?
but I took the shortcut home. I left on the street I know. But they won't find me here. I found out how to make mama proud. Be real quiet, don't talk too loud. I try. I try to disappear. But my life is for the taking. Breakdown is awakening me. I'm ending all this pain with you.
Do it!
Yeah.